girl that I'd actually broken up with and moved on, but we definitely had a love that was, it was a real kind of love, it just wasn't a forever kind of love. And I wanted to write her a song, and I wanted to let her know that, you know, if she ever needed me, I would be there and help her out. Just feel it, just stretch a little bit. This song's called Just Say the Word.
You don't get to stretch a lot.
And I'll be right.